got me tuning in to let y'all know what's up. Yeah, man, like I said, it's the motherfucking Diggler. We out here on East Oakland, 89th Street, 89th and B Street, them alphabets. Out here with my niggas, you feel me, just fucking around, doing what block niggas do, you feel me? We got this shooting at, riding around with the top off. With my little nigga Boogie Nights. I'm about to shoot this little behind the scenes shit into this Ghetto Stories I got coming out. Do a little trailer for y'all. Let y'all listen, get a sneak peek of this shit.
Will told me, oh, I'm catch you slip, you the money man, and they want your position. Fuck them all, let them hate and die. I done look my kill all in his eye. He done pulled the trigger, I didn't die. Now I pulled mine, and I start flying. Pussy and
that's the movement, man. The whole block, we all doing it, man. You feel me? TOSNT. Dropping hella shit, man. Y'all niggas cooking money right there.
Y'all niggas come here, bro.
My nigga LZ on the beat right here. My nigga LZ. You feel me, ain't? He ain't doing no more beats right now. He retired from beats. My nigga cooking money. You feel me? Real block, nigga. We in the hood right now. Nigga, we ain't faking or none of that shit, man. Keeping 30s and 40s on me, man. You feel me? I ain't talking about no blocks either. I'm talking about them big bank rolls, nigga. You feel me? You talking about them big bank rolls, nigga. That's for all you niggas that be playing. You feel me? You talking shit on that world stardom, Instagram, all that shit. You feel me? Real life shit, nigga. We keep them on it. Nigga, stop playing, man. Y'all be talking that shit, nigga. This ain't no, ain't none of this shit rented, nigga. Ain't gonna see nothing rented but a motherfucking Chevy around here, nigga. You feel me? Stop playing, nigga.
That'd be
Ghetto Story. He got whips out here, man. He got whips out here, bro. 89 B Street, nigga. He's stoking, nigga. You feel me? Real shit, nigga. I don't do that fake shit, man. I don't do that fake shit around here, man.
One in the morning, and my baby mama creeping. It's one in the morning, and my niggas trying to creep on me.
Shit, I've been working with a few motherfuckers, man. I've been working with my nigga Filthy Rich. I've been working with him a lot. I worked with Jim Jones on this album. My nigga Rocco, Ice Burgundy. My nigga DB. My nigga AB. Rest in peace, Kenny Clutch. My heart struggling in these streets, man. Just, you feel me? Hustling, trying to, you feel me, make it about this motherfucker. My stories, my life, talking about, you feel me, just trying to get out this motherfucker. I see a lot of motherfuckers betraying this shit, glorifying this shit. I'm like, they glorifying that shit, and they ain't even really doing it. Like, it's niggas like me, really on the block every day, 24/7, man. Real niggas, you feel me? And these other niggas, these Hollywood-ass niggas, they ain't trying to let a nigga in the door because they scared or I don't know what. They just don't want to put nobody on. They haters. I can't even tell you. I just fuck with who fuck with me, man. Shout out to everybody who fuck with me, man. Shout out my nigga Fab, too. My nigga Fab on there. I forgot. My nigga Fab on there. Shout out my nigga Young Kurt. He on there, man. And yeah, man. I just fuck with who fuck with me. Period. Been getting money as a young nigga. And man, I went to the pen, bounced back, and like, shit, I'm gonna do this rap shit. I seen hella motherfuckers in Music by Mail, you feel me? That's a little magazine inside the pen. You order your music if you niggas don't know, you feel me? You feel me? I was doing this rap shit. I started doing this rap shit like 2 years ago. I was at a show and shit, you feel me? Nigga was trying to rob me, take my chain and some more other shit, you feel me? I ain't no motherfucker back with a nigga, though. Just because I look saucy don't mean shit, you feel me? But now, nigga ain't take shit. You feel me? Nigga almost got a life to real nigga shit. But that's another story. I'm really out here. I'm motherfuckers getting this shit mixed up like industry niggas and street niggas. I'm a street nigga. I'm in these streets. I am not an inner street nigga, Period. We ain't on the block. That's where we at right now. 30 grand on me. Really on my block, nigga. I'm in the hood. Niggas can't go to their hoods. Like, so-called hoods. I don't even know where they from. I'm on my block right now, every day. My niggas. My young niggas play, you feel me? POSENT. Real block, nigga. Real stories. My life a movie, nigga. Niggas can't, they be saying they from these hoods. I'm telling you, they don't be in their hoods. I'm on the block every day with my family. Hey, nah, we run this block, man. It's us.